I love how the Bombers are using Stringer start and the end of quarters to go in the centre bounce. Not only gets him in the game, but he's just so powerful. So I just had him circled just then. Just watch him here. Just his ability to move and his body position coming in. He doesn't win this contest, but he's just so strong. Must be a nightmare for opposition when he comes near a stop play, because this is inside the Bombers forward line. And just watch his activity on the move, hunting the ball. Just the movement he creates here. You can see him just moving through here. Creates not only confusion for the opposition, but a pathway for the Essendon teammates to come into. Just creates a hole when he comes through. Centre bounce, just bodies up. Always takes. He had a really good contest on the weekend, especially against Elliot Yeo, their best midfielder for the West Coast Eagles. So he always gets their best matchup. Strength here, goes to ground, but his ability to stay in the contest is so explosive. Impacts that contest, keeps going, dribbles it through, wins the contest, wins the ball for Essendon again. His body up here is just so strong, so quick. Just bodies up really, really well and so strong over the ball. Holds his feet. Great hands to Durham. This point up against Elliot Yeo. Now watch how this unfolds. Strength. Elliot Yeo is strong as well. And it might have been a free kick, touch and go. Elliot takes. Then the very next contest up against Elliot Yeo again. And then his strength turns him inside out. Ball protection, gets the hands out. This situation, it's a stop play. Essendon's going left of screen. Once again, just in the contest, and that strength pushes opponent off the Durham goal inside forward 50. Here, bodies up against Elliot Yeo. Really strong over the ball. Ball protection, that's what you want. Don't want to give it up. All the eagles that are surrounding the ball, you just want to have that ball protection. And then the last one, same, just straight after that, he's in and under, but with his forward mindset, he can read the play ahead. So as the ball spits out, you got three Essendon players here, and another Essendon player here. So he spits out, knows it. They're a big chance to win it, and then his ability to run forward as well. Awesome play by Stringer.